welcome to the Monday, September 18th edition of the BTV Show. I'm Layla Dyer. We're here today to get you caught up from the weekend and to make sure you know what's happening the rest of the week here at HF. National Hispanic Heritage Month began on September 15th and runs through October 15th. Every year, this is time to recognize and celebrate the many contributions, diverse cultures, and extensive histories of the Hispanic and Latina American community. HF kicked off this month by hosting an art showcase featuring the artwork of HF parent and local Mexican-American folk artist Gloria Contreras. Be on the lookout for ways to participate in activities this month. If you have any ideas you'd like to share, please stop by G28 and see Mrs. Ross Cook, HF's Diversity, Equity, and Inclusion Coordinator. Here's a video that was created for the start of National Hispanic Heritage Month.
Alebrijes are mythical creatures that they're more like spirit animals. They help you transition to the Mictlán. The Mictlán is basically the underworld after you pass. They are made out of components of three different animals. So you just take whatever inspires you from them and make a little concoction in there, and that's an alebrije. In high school, I actually had the pleasure of going into the Mexican Museum of Art in Chicago. They had an exhibit of alebrijes that the originator made in Mexico City, and we went there as a field trip, and I just got intrigued by it, and I just got hooked on it. To make them out of recycled materials, which is paper, scrap metal, scrap wood, and we make a glue, which is made out of flour and water. That's it, and then just the paint. They are just made out of paper mache. It's therapeutic. It gives you the freedom of just playing, I guess. Like it feels like I'm playing sometimes. I would like for HF students to get inspired in the colors, in the tradition of letting your imagination go. Because these don't have a right or wrong. Somebody today, they asked me if there is a specific formula to make it, and it's not, there is no formula. It's just whatever you want to do, whatever comes out of your imagination. As long as you like it, and as long as in your eyes it's pretty, who cares what anybody thinks?
Hopefully, the recognition continues throughout the month, and you can look for activities happening throughout the school. All right, let's get started with a look at what's happening around HF this week. There will be a mandatory meeting for all novice and varsity speech members today, from 3:15 to 4 in E1. If you cannot attend the meeting, please see or email Mr. Lowe or Mr. Mulling as soon as possible. HF's Auto Snack Shop will be open after school on Tuesday in the South Cafeteria for snacks, so stop by. Science Olympiad will meet tomorrow in room B19. All new members are welcome. And that's a very quick look at what's happening around HF. That concludes our list of announcements that were sent in. Now let's take a look at what's happening in the world of HF sports with Miles Ellis.
I'm Miles Ellis with all of the sports announcements. Looking for a new sport? Join Girls Gymnastics. Open gym starts tomorrow and continue Tuesday and Friday for the month of September. Then every Tuesday and Thursday for the month of October. Open gym takes place from 3:30 to 5:30 in the North Gymnastics Room by the North Gym. You don't need to have a ton of experience to join. We hope to see you there. Let's head right to the scoreboards to see how we did over the weekend. The football team lost a tough one to Bolingbrook by the score of 21-14. The loss takes the team to 2-2 on the season. The girls volleyball team took first place in the Mantino Invite this past weekend. They defeated Timothy Christian in the championship game. Skyra Skinner, Kamora Scott, and LaDonna Tratham earned all team honors in the win. Congrats to the girls cross country team who placed first in the Bremen Invite over the weekend. The boys soccer team lost a tough one to Lockport on Saturday by the score of 4-0. That's all the scores I have for you today. I'm Miles Ellis in the Sports Corner.
A quick day today. Thanks to everyone who reported a score or turned in an announcement. If you need something on our show, just make sure you send it to us at btv@hf233.org. We'll end the show today with our very first karaoke sing-along. We thank Maeja Johnson and Dakota Dixon for coming in to sing their rendition of a famous hit. Thanks for watching. We'll see you right here tomorrow. I'm Layla Dyer.
You're on the phone with your girlfriend. She's upset.
She's going off about something that you said.
'Cause she doesn't get your humor like I do.
I'm in my room, it's a typical Tuesday night. I'm listening to kind of music she doesn't like. She'll never know your story like I do.
'Cause she wears short skirts. She's cheer captain and I'm on the bleacher.
Dreaming about the day, then you wake up and find what you're looking for has been here the whole time. And can't you see that I'm the one who understands you? Been here all along,
so why can't you see if you belong with me?
You belong with me.